I believe very much that government is the expression of our collective will to want to care for one another. I want government to stop being seen as an organization that does things to people. I want government to start being seen as an organization that we use so we can do things for each other. And that means making sure we are making the right decisions and staying out of your way. It means that we need to look after your money well, protect a strong economy. So in today's global economic uncertainty, we offer in this province unique advantages. We have an ability to attract investment here and create jobs that is unparalleled. Our population is highly educated. Our population has an incredible diversity that provides direct links to all of those emerging markets overseas. And that opportunity, that human opportunity, is reinforced by our geography. We, as a government, will back this up with controlled spending, reasonable taxes, modern infrastructure, in order to make our economy grow. I have been your premier for almost a year now, and I think a lot of you in this room have figured out that I am something of an optimist. And I can tell you, after a year at this, I am even more optimistic today than I was when I started. And it's because of all the people I meet when I travel around. It's because of all the opportunity that I see in this province as I travel the world and look at it from afar. I believe that we can achieve great things if we decide that we are going to do it together. If we stick together, if we stay united, if we remember those things that we treasure and we value and we hold in common, I believe that we will win, and we will win together. Thank you.